It's gonna be Lorna Shore. To be honest, first of all, when I heard out about Lorna Shore, I was like, who the fuck is Lorna Shore? Why everybody talks about Lorna Shore? Slaughter to Prevail is better. It was like a competition for me, you know? But then I checked them out. I checked this song. Will Ramos, you are a fucking monster. I love your vocals. Drama, guitars. No. Bellissimo, bellissimo, guys. So I covered the song.